हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई शुड यू वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल जुबिन मस्टफैन। हेयर यू सीन द फेमस डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स। नो ट्रिक्स, नो क्लिक बैट, ओनली टॉक। लाइक माय वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एज यू लाइक। वी लाइव विथ फैशन एंड स्टाइल एज इट हैज बीन a part of our life since human extends. So here are some names of some popular and beautiful model of Nepal who has been involved in the fashion world through their style and glamorous looks. They have been chosen as the best and the most frequently searched celebrities on the net. Priyanka Kharki, the 31-year-old actress, former Miss Teen, VJ, model, singer and dancer, is one of the top most famous celebrity in Nepal. She is best known for her versatility. She shows in role of or character in her movie Kharki, started her career as a VJ in 2006 after winning the title Miss Teen in 2005. After that, Priyanka then started acting in movies in 2012. In the past 6 years, she has been able to win the hearts of millions of people not only through her acting but also through her singing. She has managed to establish herself as one of the most successful actresses of all time. Kharki's performance in Jola Yai and Nei Na Banu La to earn it her the online film cover award as best actress, 2017 NAFTA award for best actor in the supporting role, INFA award for best actor in a supporting role and INFA most popular actor. Kharki has also managed to represent Nepal on the international platform. She was the first person for Nepali movies industries to grace the red carpet on the Cannes Film Festival. Namrata Shrestha, the 33-year-old actress, is well known for the romantic roles she plays in her movies. She is also a model and has been featured in many of the magazines in Nepal. Since then, she has done a dozen of movies and is loved for her movies starring Aryan Singhdel, as this real couple is loved by many Nepalese people. Namrata Shrestha is a Nepalese model and actress known for her roles in Nepalese film, including the romantic film November Rani and Meru Utu Satisha. Shrestha began her film career in 2008 and made her breakthrough playing Ritu in the romantic comedy film Sansu Sansar. After the release of Sansu Sansar raised to her profile, she was cast for Meru Utu Satisha, which was produced by Sudarshan Thapa and become a huge hit in 2009. Malvika Subha. Malvika Subha is very famous name among the top women of Nepal. She was born on 19th July 1981 in Kathmandu. At the age of 21, she was able to win the title Miss Nepal in the year 2002. Besides modeling, she is an actress, producer, television host, entrepreneur, beauty queen, and the social activity. She also worked as a chief editor of fashion and lifestyle magazine. Currently, she is busy in her own company, House of Alternative Apparel, which is also known as HAAA and Himalayan Climate Initiative. She has played an important role in Nepali film Goodbye Kathmandu. Malvika Subha is a Nepalese media personality, beauty queen, actress, television host, social activities and entrepreneur. She graduated from Pokhara University with Masters in Mass Communication and Journalism. Samraki R.L. Shah, the 23-year-old hot diva in the town, has won the heart of hundreds and thousands of guys with her stunning looks. She is an actor and a model, also was a runner-up of the Face of Diamond at the Classical Diamond Jewelers. She started her acting career in 2016 with her debut movie Dreams, starting Anmol Keshi. She won 3 Best New Actor Award for her debut movie. Samraki R.L. Shah is a Nepalese film actress who work in Nepal cinema. She Saha is the recipient of several awards, including on National Film Award and multiply NFDC National Film Awards. Nisha Adhikari. Nisha Adhikari is popular Nepali model, actress, former VJ, Meet Everest, Queen Square producer. The stunning lady took away the title of Miss International Nepal in 2005. She has impressed U.S. Yes, with her act in number of music videos, commercial and television programs and movies. Nowadays, Nisha is working as a marketing consultant for own renowned company. She has been keen interest in the social work and involved in many organizations like a Rotary Club of Nagarjuna. She seems to be more successful in professional life than in film life. Anyway, she is one of the best actors in Nepali film industries. Niti Saha is the title holder of Miss International Nepal 2017. She was declared the most popular face in NFAGU and first runner-up title in Face House of Fashion 2013 and must be Nepal's most popular model. She represented Nepal at Miss International 2017 in Japan. Niti Saha is one of the rising youngest Nepalese model who is most famous for her adorable smile. She is compared to the Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif because of the similar look. She was born in Kathmandu. She won the title of most popular face of NFAGU. She has many fans following even since she started her modeling career. She can be taken as the future rising star of Nepali fashion world. Shrinkhala Khatiwara. Miss Shrinkhala Khatiwara is the multifaceted public figure from Nepal. She is a founder of two non-profit organizations, Bariksha and One Home Foundation, emphasizing healthcare, education and climate change, and architect by profession. She runs an architectural design and construction firm brand named as Shrinkhala Design. Miss Khatiwara, an aspiration architect of the people, believe in the power of dream and comprehends the promise of giving back to the community. Crowd Miss Nepal World 2018, she represented Nepal at the Miss World stage, also bagging the prestigious PWAP award, the multimedia award, and a top 12 position overall. Sahana Barjasuriya. Sahana Barjasuriya is a popular Nepali model, video jockey, actress and media personality. She is the winner of Miss Nepal Art 2010. She has been one of the talented and successful television personality in Nepal. Sahana has hosted Mega Model, a local version of America's Next of Model. Sahana burst into the media scene after the Miss Art 2010. However, before she took part on Miss Nepal, she was already a media personality who did TV hosting for shows like Mega Model Season 2, Yugantar, and worked for a Miss Channel. Ashmi Shastro, born 13 June 1993 in Tandi, Sitwan, is a Nepalese model, beauty pageant title holder and actress. She is the winner of the Miss Nepal 2016 beauty contest and represented Nepal at Miss World 2016 contest. Prior to participate in the Miss Nepal competition, Ashmi was a popular model and was the winner of Face of Classic Diamond Jeweler in 2014. Ashmi obtained a Bachelor of Business Administration degree from ACE Institute of Management, Kathmandu. She graduated from ACE Institute of Management in March 2016. Ashmi started her modeling career at the age of 16 from her debut with Classical Diamond Jeweler in 2010. She was also a feature in the Sonam Tashi Gurung's music video called Barasna Shikhana in 2012. In 2014, Ashma participated in the Face of Diamond at the Classical Diamond Jeweler, which she ended up winning the main title.